The CIA needs a cover story. They go to Howard Hughes, multi-billionaire, build a ship that can salvage Soviet submarine with a nuclear missile. Howard Hughes says, okay, a submarine at 16,000 feet? It was just unprecedented to even think about undertaking something that ambitious and to do it in secrecy. This was more complex in some respects than going to the moon.